Hi, I'm Matt from eSpares. In this video, I'll be showing you how to use a Megger or insulation tester to help identify problems in a domestic appliance. Now, although Megger or insulation testers are not commonplace in most people's toolboxes, it may be possible to access one, either through some electrical installation work taking place in your home or borrowing one from a friend or neighbour. As they are so useful, we thought we'd do a brief video to show you how best to use them. Unlike a normal multimeter, insulation testers use a much higher voltage to test for a resistance leak. If I press the test button here, you can see that the meter attached to the Megger is giving a reading of well over 500 volts, whereas a multimeter would typically use 9 volts to measure. Therefore, a Megger is more likely to show a failing element that is tripping the fuse board. Now, safety first, always unplug an appliance before carrying out any work. The next thing you need to do is to isolate the component that you're wanting to test. What I have in front of me is a range of elements. We have a grill element, a dishwasher element, 2 washing machine elements, and a fan oven element. To test these components, grab your 2 probes. What I'll do is I'll start with a washing machine element that I know is good and new and shouldn't show any faults. Attach 1 probe to the metalwork of the component and the 2nd to the electrical connector on the element and press test. Now, the reading I'm getting here is over 1,000 megohms. Therefore, there is no resistance within the component and the component is fine. If I do the same test on the fan oven element, again, connecting 1 probe to the metalwork and the other to the electrical connector and press test once more, you can see it has a reading of 7.6 megohms. If you have a reading of less than 2 megohms, this will mean that the component is very likely to be tripping your electrical board at home. Whereas this one has a reading less than 1,000 megohms, but not as low as 2 megohms, it means that although there is a fault in this component, given time, it may develop into something that does trip your electrical board. So, if your electrical component has a reading similar to this and it is tripping the fuse board in your home, it is likely that the electrical component needs replacing. Although this is a very brief explanation of how Meggers or insulation testers work, we hope that this can be of use to you to find faults in your domestic appliances in your own home. It is worth noting that although the Megger has a high voltage output, the current is very low. Therefore, in the unlikely event that you do get a shock from a Megger, it will be similar to touching an electric fence. Remember, spares and accessories for most appliances can be found on the eSpares.co.uk website. Thanks for watching.